The Bible shows us that marriage is a typification, literally, of Christ and the church. Mm. When we read the scripture as believers, we know that marriage is a union between two people, which is male and female. You know, they come together to agree, to make a commitment, to walk a life together. And this life is a life of purpose. It's a life for the kingdom.